You have ankle insurance? Oh! Oh! Yay! Yeah!
Worst!
What's going on, beautiful people? Hope you guys are doing well. Today is the day. Today is match day. Me versus Harris. Oh man, well, I just woke up right now. I met up with my homie. We about to go. What's going on, bro?
How's it going?
Hey, what we about to do, man?
Look at that.
It's 2016.
Speed bag.
So we're about to get a workout in. And he asked me, he's like, bro, it's your match day. You're really trying to work out. You're really trying to live. Guess what I told him, bro? I said, shh, YG West is the best. So who do you think's gonna win, bro? Honestly, dog, he's not even, come on now. Like, you, of course, bro, come on now. Like, well, how much do you think I'm gonna win by?
Pacquiao versus Hatton,
that's all I gotta say. Hey, confidence, man. Confidence is key, major key. Just remember that. But right now, we're about to get this work in. Hope you guys are doing well. Guys, we're about to wrap up. Before we do, we gonna get this slight working, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get it. Hey, show him how it's done. Oh shoot! Hey, hold on. How this guy's
it's good.
How hard is it though? It's hard, right?
It's hard, but when you get that Pacquiao blood, it's hard.
Stop, look at it go. Alright, let's see it done. Oh shoot. Hey, how long did it take to like pick up, and how long did it take to like actually like learn and everything?
A week, man.
A week?
A week.
Cause honestly, when I try here, let me try this thing. Honestly, I can. Hey, Harris, you watch out, bro. Watch out, man. After the fight, we about to. How you do this thing, bro? Ready?
Closer you are.
And then what do you do with your like the other?
Just do one hand.
Yeah, okay, right. How do boxers freaking they like this? Like smiling and shit and like looking and shit, huh? It's crazy. Marcus, if you oh. Hey, Harris, this is Harris, right? Hey, anything you gotta say for tonight, bro? Let's get it, bro. Are you ready? After the basketball match?
Ready? Tackle that thing, dude.
And we ain't boxing out here. You know what I'm saying? Just watch out. Hope to see you guys tonight. We about to get lit. We about to get on. And all I gotta say is...
Run.
Post-workout. All right, let's check it out. What we got cooking, Chef D?
I made you.
What we got cooking, Chef D?
Fish.
Fish?
Grilled fish.
Grilled fish, you know what I'm saying? Oh, what's that? What's going on over there?
This is fried fish, London style.
Oh.
Another one.
Do they want us to eat lunch?
Yeah.
They want us to eat, yeah. They want us to eat lunch. Ooh, the tomatoes. Guys, this is a post-workout meal, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Chef D. And pre-workout meal, pre-game meal, we about to get into that. We'll show you guys the ritual of what we do before we, the match, baby. The match of the century, let's get it. Mama, you, of course I'm gonna win, right? But anything you gotta say to me before I go to the match?
Oh, wish you all.
Wish you, thanks, Chef D.
Thank you.
We are, baby, got the blessings. That's all I gotta say is watch out, bro. It's that mama mentality. Alright guys, right now we're headed to the airport. We're at the airport. We're picking up the enemy. Right now it's all love, baby. So just stay tuned. Ah, what's that? I swear to God. What's going on, man? Hey, come here, baby. What's going on? Hey, right now it's all love, baby. Hey, right now it's all love. Guys, right now it's all love, man. How you doing, man? You good? Hey, you looking good, man. You looking good? Everything good? How's the
play?
Hey, you ready, bro?
I'm ready.
You ready? I'm ready, dog. Right now it's all love, guys. Right now it's all. Hey, but when it gets on the court, fam.
Yeah. Is there a timer?
A mama mentality. Just know. Like, I'm sorry.
Sorry for greatness.
This mama mentality. This is like Kobe against LeBron, guys. What shoes you wearing, LeBron's?
My LeBron's, of course.
Oh, y'all wear the Kobe's? Like, you prefer Kobe's?
You remember where the Yeezys?
No. Stop.
Resale's gonna go down.
All right, guys, we're headed to the vet, so stay tuned. I can't wait. All right, guys, right now we're about to walk into the vet. Harris, I have a secret weapon, though. You don't know my secret weapon.
Is it your good looks?
No, stop it. I have a secret weapon.
Is it gonna be a 2-on-2?
No, fam. Just no, fam.
Hey, fam, just fam.
My secret weapon is fire kicks as coach, bro.
No.
Fire kicks is a coach.
Hey, how many timeouts do
we have? That's a secret weapon, dog. The secret weapon right here is a coach. Fire kicks,
you
baby.
You get 2 timeouts out of the 3 kicks.
Fire kicks is a coach, baby. So let's get in this thing, bro. Let's see how it goes. Are you about to pull up? What is this, fam? What's going on?
We're enemies right now, Harris. We're enemies. What's going on, guys? Oh, shoot. Hey, you ready? Where's guys? Guys, look at everyone here. Hey, what's up, guys? What's up? Hey, what's up? Hey, we ready? Enemy.
Yeah.
Hey, once you get laced up, I'm not talking to you.
Guys, our first competitor from the Bay Area, he just got here. He came all the way from San Francisco, California for the entertainment of you guys and to shut Waji West up. He is actually the current world heavyweight champion. Coming in at 6 foot. Give it up for QOP Zone, Harris, 15 Contact.
Let the game speak for itself. Let's get it started, people.
Coach, he's my coach out here, fucking. Bill Jackson, he got nothing on him, you know what I'm saying? Bill Jackson, he got nothing on him.
Let's go, Harris.
Oh, that D. Let that D.
He loses it. Harris, looking to do some pulse work again.
So I'm just seeing what the defense gives me, that's cool. But, I mean, it's a great game. He had the advantage in that first in the first couple minutes, but we're gonna keep going, man. Good job, man.
I got that. Game two is upon us, yo. So, you wanna commentate for this one?
Oh my god! Oh! The post up! Big man, weight room! Weight room 60M workout! Hall of Fame! Oh my god! He fell! Wow! It's getting a little physical over here, and I ain't talking about UFC. But we got this, we gotta keep it going. Oh! Weight room again! Okay. Oh. Okay. Rebound now. Let's do the ones and twos. Put him on the skates. Oh, he's giving you that room. Giving him that room. Oh. Where are you going, G? You just got from a flight. Money. We got it. Oh, too much room. No respect. 3-0.
Let's go ahead.
Oh, too much room. Once again. Oh, get him. Go opposite. Oh, yup. Oh, shoot. Whoa, it's getting a little physical over here, guys. We got a lot of room. Before so you left, you know what to do. Pull up. Oh. Now, oh, we got the crowd guard for him. Pull up. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Let's go. Oh. Oh shoot, he's getting it, big man, post up, oh, we do some freakery, too much room, oh, he's already in the paint, oh, pull up, again, 4-0,
let's go, Harris.
Oh, it looks like giving him too much room once again. He might just pull it up. Pull up. Oh, okay, there you go. Go inside again. Oh, pull the, and, oh! He got the cookies and the milk. Six-zero. About to pull up again. Pull it up. You know what? Put him on the skates. Go left. Go right. Oh yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh wow. Everyone doing the two-step over here. It's like the two-step. Seven. He might just kill it with the game right here. This might be the skunk. Oh! The momentum. He needs the momentum. Oh! He made that. 3-6. Again! Oh! 5-6! 5-6! 5-6! 5-7, sorry. 5-7. Mistake. 5-7. Oh, Harris is feeling hot. 5-7. Oh, he's gonna take it in. Oh, post game too strong. Oh, put up. Oh, wait. This is a weight room. This is the matchup, everybody! This it is! Harris has come back! Oh! Okay, he's giving him room. What's up to him? What's gonna happen? Ones and twos. Oh, dribbling. Intense. Oh no, this is.
Oh! I won! I won! Game point, guys! Everybody, let's make some noise! Game point! What will he do? What do you guys want him to do? Put him on the skates. Now I'm talking about ice skating. Harrison's been ice skating a long time, a lot these days, so you know, it's understandable. Do we have ankle insurance? Yeah! It was. Good game.
There you go.
Let's get it. Quick, man. 9-9. 2 more points and it's game. Game point, everybody. Let's make some noise.
Let's take a look at what we got.
It's a bit of a mess, but you know,
we got some Kobe's for you.
Okay, some mama mentality.
Where are we at? Let's see.
Where are we at, man? What are we working with?
Size 9.
Size 9, baby.
Looking a little
loony.
We got some Carpe Diem.
Okay, the four, these are
all
my favorite.
Four.
What you think? I mean,
it's
up, you know?
I mean, how about Christmas Kobe 7?
Okay, these are cool too. These are cool.
Those are sexy.
These are cool. These are cool.
Just another pair to beat my ass in, right?
Stop. Okay. For sure. These are nice. What size are these?
These are 9.5.
Okay, I think 9.5 is cool. These are the eights.
Yep.
Yeah, these are the eights. These are nice. All right, so what are the options again? What are we working with?
So we're working with camo 6s.
Okay.
Okay. And then some Christmas 8s.
Okay, well, let me try these ones.
Yeah, try
those
on too.
Oh, yeah. All right, so I went with the Christmas 8s. These are really nice. You know, we're keeping with the mama mentality. Shout out to
Ray.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much. Man of his words. Respect, guys.
Absolutely.
Mag Park. Respect.
Respect.
You know what I'm saying? So, walking out with a new pair of shoes, you know what I'm saying? Let's do it, man.
Save for the kids.
Respect them.
Respect the kids. What's up?
You're happy and you know it. Clap your hands.
What's up?
Shout out to
Rashid. Rashid.
What you got, Jamie?
You got Jamie's next.
What you got, Jamie?
Oh.
Let's see what Jamie got on the 1-2. Okay. Yep. Yep, 1-2.
Alright guys, finally made it back home. What an amazing night. I don't even know what to say. Honestly, just such an amazing night. I just want to say thank you to everyone who came, everyone who supported, everyone who just was chilling with us, having fun with us, watching us play. Like, so dope. Mac Park, shout out to Mac Park, shout out to Kai, shout out to everyone, the host, all this stuff, man. Walked out with a pair of shoes, which is dope. Shout out to Mickey. Walked out with the W, as you guys saw, walked out with the W. But honestly, man, the win didn't even mean, like, the win was just a bonus because tonight was just so much fun. And this really just shows me, like, I want to do something. This is fun, man. I wish we can do something more like this in the near future. Have more of you guys come out. All in all, man, it was a great time. Let us know what you guys thought. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Give it a thumbs up. And let's do this soon, man. Let's see what you guys want to see next. What's the next match? And my brother against someone who you guys want to see me play. I can hoop a little bit, you know, I can hoop a little bit. So we'll see what happens, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys stay always stay beautiful, stay up, stay blessed, and love you guys so much.